We don't understand consciousness. We don't really understand its place in the cosmos, let's say, but I'm not qualified to answer such questions. I would say, though, that no one stops listening to a symphony because they know it's going to end. And so I think, in some sense, our proper task is to find the meaning within the finite.